You can't just call it quits. What about me? We've got a great act.
Oh, the act. The decade. They're all dead, Chris. All right, we're the last ones to figure it out.
Just gone through a lean patch. I'm sure if we go back to Vegas, we can
I don't want to do Vegas, all right? Not as an Allen brother anyway. I want to play my own songs.
But you can.
But my material doesn't fit our show. You've always said it. You're right.
We could do some sort of combo.
I don't know.
Be weird not seeing your face every day.
Yeah, I'll miss you too. You're the best brother a guy ever had.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Of course I do.
You do?
I'm a romantic. That happens to me all the time.
I mean, true love.
So do I.
The love poets write about.
How do I love thee? Let me count the ways.
The love people cross continents for. The love they go to war for.
The love they die for?
Yes.
The love you sing about?
Yes. Do you believe in that love?
Susan. I just wanted to check in before my next class. How are you?
I'm pretty busy, actually.
Of course, it must be hectic, what with Mr. Chang investigating Ellie still.
Oh, it's all under control.
I'm guessing you don't want him digging too deep?
And what exactly do you mean by that?
Just that Ellie's not the only one who hasn't been playing by the rules.
I'm sorry?
Like when the drugs were found at the backpackers? You didn't tell the DHS Piper was at risk? And you didn't notify the department about Ellie's relationship with her student, Angus.
Actually, Finn, I did tell the department about that.
Fine. But then there's the issues with Wayne. Most people would have sent him packing, especially after sending those letters. But you, Susan, you promoted him.
Wow. That's quite a list you've got there.
Look, I'm worried about you, Susan. Stress can't be good for you.
Mr. Kelly, I just wanted to say thanks for the class. You make science really interesting.
Well, it's students like you that make teaching science very interesting. Truly, it's not often people your age are so willing to talk about serious topics.
I think a lot of it's just doing work experience at the hospital. I mean, you can't help but think about that stuff, life, death, and what it means.
That's why I love biology so much. It's about trying to make sense of things that are almost too much to comprehend. Human life begins with two haploid cells coming together, and this extremely complex system grows and changes and has conscious thought.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control, 'cause the power you're supplying, it's electrifying. Wow!
I want you to know how happy you've made me. Every guy dreams about finding a girl who looks like you. We both know why we're here. I see it in your eyes. I guess it calms my fear to know it's not a surprise. I thought one look at you, looking like a dream come true, would leave me speechless like you always do.
No. Don't even try. It's not gonna work.
Try what? I'm not doing anything.
I'll just be over here.
Oh, Molly, my darling, I've hungered for your touch.
Why should you want to know? Don't you mind about the future? But they know it.